Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Deepika Padukone started her Bollywood career with Farah Khan's Om Shanti Om opposite Shah Rukh Khan, and since then she has done innumerable number of films which have made her reach new heights of success. But in her almost 12-year-long career, the actress has hardly made movies which have challenged her acting skills. In Homi Ajania's Cocktail, Deepika played Veronica, an unhinged woman who has a fling with Gotham only to end up as a third wheel as he falls in love with her best friend Meera. In the course of the movie, we see Veronica change from a carefree girl who is indifferent to the world to a heartbroken lover and friend. The role, which her then-boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor told her not to choose for being too risky, has become one of the best performances of her career. Through Veronica, Deepika evoked empathy, as throughout the film, it is between indifference and betrayal, heartbreak and pure anger, layering her meltdown with a vulnerability that makes it unforgettable. But the movie was released way back in 2012. Post that, the only time Deepika really showcased her versatility was 4 years ago in Shujit Sarkar's Piku, where she played a daughter who navigates her freedom while dealing with an overbearing father. With the movie, Deepika drifted away from her commercially driven career and shouldered a movie with a solid performance. Deepika's Piku perfectly essayed the everyday frustrations that a person goes through when living with their aging parents while dealing with their own lives. Like Cocktail, Piku demanded Deepika to mold herself into a character, which she successfully did. And yet, these two films have only been an exception in her career. If we see carefully, Deepika's filmography is filled with safe choices as most of her films exploit her beauty rather than her acting chops. In last year's Padmavat, Deepika as the self-sacrificing Rani Padmini was at best a supporting role to Ranveer Singh's Alauddin Khilji. Her Hollywood debut, Triple X Return of Xander Cage, made her look like a wasted character only meant to serve the hero. Bajirao Mastani, where she played a warrior princess, was a great role but fell just short from being a memorable one. All these roles make us feel like Deepika was only there to grace the screen with her beauty rather than showing any emotions. Her biggest hits, comprising of Happy New Year, Chennai Express, Love Aajkal and Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, have all the same underlying character of a playful girl who finally comes on her own. Movies like Goliyon Ki Raas Leela Ram Leela and Finding Fanny, although being remarkable performances, were roles which she's quite familiar with. And one won't be able to distinguish between her roles in Race 2 and Desi Boys and La Fange Parinde and Break Ke Baad. It's better if you don't say anything about Chandni Chowk to China. Looking back at her career, we can say that Deepika Padukone feels like an actress who won't take any risks and will limit her acting capabilities by making safe choices. But is 2019 going to be a game changer for Deepika? It very well could be, as the actress will be seen in Meghna Gulzar's Chhapaak, a story based on an acid attack survivor. Supported by the talented Vikrant Masi, Deepika's fans would be hoping that the actress finally gives a performance worth praising.